All new tonight, police are investigating a gun found inside of Brighton High School today. Right around 12:30, administration staff got reports of a student in the school with a gun. To resource officers at the school found the suspect and the weapon in his bag. Officers secured the perimeter as additional personnel responded to assist with the situation. Brighton Police Department wants to reassure the community the students were safe, nobody was hurt when juvenile was taken into custody. Anyone with information, though, is advised to call the tip line. You see that number on your screen right there.